idea.
Yeah.
How about two people stranded in a broken down car in the middle of nowhere?
It's a stupid idea. It's not a bad idea. It's right. Another stupid idea.
Fine, I'm just sick and tired of this.
No, I'm not judging you.
Yes, you are. Believe me, I know. This isn't gonna work. You're just gonna have to tell me the idea. Why don't you just say whatever you want, and you can pretend that I said it. You don't need me. Why don't you just get some mannequin or some dummy or something for you to bounce your ideas off of at your leisure? Hmm? Why don't you just fuck the dummy whenever you feel like it while you're at it? Wait. You wouldn't be able to, would you? But that's what you want, isn't it? Huh? I mean, do you want somebody with an opinion or not?
I'm out of here.
Sure. Leave! Such a cop-out. Wow, you must be some kind of writer. Conflict arises, something interesting happens, and you can't even capitalize it.
I'm out of here.
Great idea. Go ahead. Huh? Go.
We'll see you in hell.
That is so preschool. See you in kindergarten. Maybe they'll teach you how to write there.
You are such a bitch. It's not even funny.
What Hollywood movie did you get that line from?
None of your damn business.
Wow. You're just speaking cliches. Say something else, please. I haven't had this much fun since I killed my brother's gerbil.
You've been busting my balls since we've been on this trip, and if I wasn't stuck out here with you, I would
what? Actually walk away?
You got a lot of evil inside you, you know that?
You just want to sleep with me.
Your dreams.
You like me. Don't worry, I understand. It ain't gonna happen though, you understand, but I understand.
I don't want to do this anymore. Let's just sit here, not say anything.
Fine.
Give my CD player. It's in your bag.
You know where it is.
Well, can you get it for me, please?
Get it yourself.
Oh, screw you.
We already discussed that, and the answer is still no.
Unbelievable.
Oh my God. You're actually pouting? fine. Here, take it.
Hey! Easy! Good night.
No problem, material boy. And try not to talk in your sleep, okay?
You're just jealous.
What are you talking about?
You're just jealous because you can't keep a man.
What does that have to do with you talking in your sleep? And I thought we weren't talking to each other.
Yeah, fine. What are you doing? It's okay, all right, here, just take a tissue, all right, blow your nose. Here, take it. Hey! Now that's funny.
Did I cry?
Shh. Here comes the best part.
You kill my heart.